Hello and welcome back. Sorry about my other video. My video got cut off, so I had to make it a part one, and this would be the part two. So this would be the marker lot, Destash lot. So you can refer to it as a marker lot. That's what I would, that's how I would know you were interested in this one. So this one is $45 shipped US only, PayPal friends and family. You can email me at gabby.arias@yahoo.com. Let me know that you want it. Comment down below. Again, first come, first serve. So if you comment down below first, then I'll know that you were the first one to email me and let me know that you wanted this lot. And like I said, it's $45 shipped. And with this lot, you are getting, honestly, a very, very good price. Because markers are expensive. Okay, and so if you think about it also with the shipping, so you're getting a very, very good price. So what I have here is the Spectrum Aqua markers, and you are getting 12 markers, and these I believe are the watercolor marker type, so you can use them with water. And as you can see, I swatched all of them to make sure that they were all working, and these I have never used, so they are brand new. So they have two tips. This colors that one right there. So they have a, let me see if I could do it with one hand. So this type of tip, which is like a brush tip, let's see if I can cover it again, sorry guys. And then they have a finer tip, which is this one right here, so you get a dual tip. Okay, so that way if you're doing details, you can use one marker or the other. Again, these are 12 right here, and they all work. Okay, and all of these can be refilled. Okay, so you can find refills for them if they ever run out. Now these right here, this is my Spectrum Noir, and this is 24 colors, and this is the pastel collection, and I only use these a couple of times, so they are almost brand new. And again, these are refillable, so you can find refills for them in any other store where they sell marker stuff. But I did swatch them as well, and you can see them, they're beautiful colors, very pastel. Some are very light, which I've used for skin colors and stuff. And here are the other ones. So they all work, they're all in good condition, they are all again dual tip, so you do get the little box, of course. Yeah, I don't want it to fall. And then so let me show you, one is the chiseled tip, which is this one right here, as you can see. So let me show you, let's see if I can do this with one hand. There you go. So that gives you the thicker mark, and then you have the thin line, which is this one right here, you can see. So the markers are in really, really good condition. These were only used a couple of so you get a good amount of use in them, you know. And another lot inside, I mean markers inside the lot, is these fine line markers, and these are the platinum, that's what they are called. There is 60, I believe, colors. They're duplicates, so like they go like that, and they come in this tin case. So it says fine liner pens, 60 total vibrant colors, and it has some neons, I believe, in here as well. So it will come with the case and everything. These are brand new, I have never used them. It's just that I have a couple more fine liners, so I just decided to get rid of one of my lots of markers. So again, this will be also in the lot, so you can tell that you are getting a very, very, very good deal. Spectrum Noir is not cheap, so you guys that have markers know that they're pretty costly. And you have these right here as well, so there's a variety of things you can do with them. And again, you're getting a super, super good deal. If you think about the shipping, how much I have to pay for shipping, and then you think how much each individual product is, you can't go bad, honestly, with that price. So anyways, if you are interested, it's first come, first serve, US only, $45 shipped. Please email me after you have commented down below and let me know that you're interested in the marker lot. Thank you guys so much for your support. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And I will be trying to come back with more destashes. Thanks again. Bye-bye.